Hello everyone, so today we're going to be making a paper pocket fan, okay? And the materials that you're going to need for this are glue stick, two popsicle sticks, some construction paper, and a hot glue gun, which is totally optional. So the first thing we're going to do is get our construction paper, and they have to be the size of 5x8. So what you're going to need to do is get a ruler and just measure it off and just cut it to that size. We can get any color construction paper and you can design it however you want. You can be as creative as you want to get with that. So what we're gonna do is get one sheet and we're gonna fold it frontwards and then we're gonna fold it again backwards. So we're gonna continue to do that until it's all completely folded. So we're going front and back. Okay, so all folded. So now what you're gonna do is fold it down the middle like that. Then you're gonna get your glue stick, you're gonna glue one side and just stick them together so that it's like that. Okay, then you do the same with your other two sheets. So I'm gonna fold frontwards, then backwards, frontwards, backwards, and you just keep going. Then fold it down the middle, get your glue stick, glue down one side, then stick it together like that. And then we'll do our last one. Fold frontwards, backwards. And then fold it down the middle. Get our glue. Glue down one side. Stick it on. Like that. So now we're gonna get one of them. On this side, we'll put some glue. Get our other one and just stick it on. Then glue this one down. Get this one and just stick them all together so that they're glued. See? After we do that, then we get our popsicle stick. We put some glue on the stick. You don't need to use a hot glue gun, you can use a regular glue. It's up to you. And we just glue it down, let it dry a little bit, And then we're going to do the same thing on the other side. Get our glue. Put some glue on the popsicle stick. And stick it on. Let it dry a little bit. And there's our fan. This is our paper pocket fan.